fun to say that.
Trials, they were actually quite good. It was supposed to be on a Saturday, but something happened, so we ended up playing here on this pitch. I enjoyed it quite a lot. David was the referee. Unfortunately, he was touching my ball every time, so the game wasn't as fun. Then Sunday came along. We did it at goals, and goals was quite impressive, you know. We did these drills, Timmy timed us. I played probably one of the best games of my life, in my opinion. I thought I was the second best player, but drawing later on the day, they didn't want me, and they just signed other people who did good in the trial. I will be honest there, some of them were quite impressive, and that's how the trials went, and it was a good experience.
There you go. Did you get that camera?
It's deleted.
Futsal. Futsal is a very ruthless game, you know. With futsal, you have to be 10 steps ahead. Instead of football, where you have to be like 7 or 8 steps ahead because of how much space you get. And also, it requires a lot of improvisation. I mean, for most of the futsal players, I'm impressed with how they play in general, because, my gosh, it is hard, especially when you're attacking. As an intramural player, it started off great. I scouted this guy called Kevin, which unfortunately they stole from me, and I couldn't use him for most games. Apart from that, intramural was amazing. Before I started playing Saturday, it gave like an extra excitement to the weekend, and it was amazing. And we were fighting for the league, but sometimes the referees, they're a bit off at times, and we did get absolutely rigged and we lose games. If any people are going to give David a ref qualification, you've got a long way to go. Apart from that, intramural was amazing. It's a great social event. I made loads of friends through it. And you get to talk to some of the first team players, get to know them, and it makes you care about the futsal team, in my opinion. David, I really have to say this, he is a fantastic player, as much as I hate to say it. Fast, agile, surprisingly strong. You look at him, you think of him as a twig, but he's actually amazing.
You are, don't need to.
I've seen terrible kits in my life. You've seen the Huddersfield Paddy Power one, and it got instantly removed. But can someone in this universe explain what on earth this shithole is? What on earth is that? Something you get on a bus carpet, you know. A flipping bus carpet. It's gonna go to a reaver and like give them a new design. Look at that. One of the worst photographers with the least vision I've ever seen there. And well, that's the end of this interview. See you later, my friends.
Hey, David.
Oh, fuck, I've done it again, man.
I don't even know.
You have to
take it out, mate.
Yeah.
There.
Let me take your picture.
Is this my Louis?
I don't know.
Why are you taking your picture?
Wait, you don't take pictures, it's a video.
It's a video.
Oh, use it. You feel me?
Gaffa.
Gaffa.
Hey. Bye. Why am I surprised? I was going to come take a ride.
Say goodbye to you.
He has to connect.
How are we doing? All good? Who's missing them?
We'll be watching. Alright, I'll try and get someone to video call me at some point. So David, just keep your phone on you at all times, yeah?
Yeah.
Try and get a video going. Alright, boys, best of luck. I'm trying to get the win. Alright.
Yeah. 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 Yeah
me.
What, the bots that try scam me on Instagram? Are those our fans?
the bots.
The ones you've seen us talking about.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What do you want to say to them?
We love you so much.
Yeah. Oh, well, you know,
please stop scamming us.
Why is your opinion? Why is your thoughts?
Every household
will get help with energy
this winter. The UK government is giving you
£200 towards your house.
No, 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 why are you touching on this
No, they don't want to take your space.
You can keep your fingers.
No,
I'm never
camera told you to take
shots. I'm good. You can keep your fingers.
You can touch his fingers.
They're like sick as well.
You understand?
Why are you zooming into my face?
You guys are cute.
Every time.
We've got to get that in the story somehow.
How's the... It doesn't matter how offensive it is, what kind of man I am. If it doesn't work, we're going to the code went to Bucs. Everyone remembers Bucs. So if it doesn't work, we're
going to let each other know as well, just to make sure
everyone understands. So we'll get Bucs and let them have the ball in their half. They come to our half, then we get it. That's the plan.
So, well, that's what Marjan do, isn't it? They sort of sit back in a pool and it works quite well for them. Like, we never score loads of goals at all. Yeah. But, like, well, they're shit and they, you know, like, against Southampton we scored 15, but against Marjan we scored like 8 or 9. Like, I think so it works for them. And, like, they're shit.
We just
play
to help. They're attacking to play to them.
But that's how we get away for two, including £1,000 to spend at Tesco.
Some good shots, don't worry.
Maybe Fletch coming out of the box.
Six minutes.
Do you want some homemade soup?
Yes, please.
Or fish finger? With these fingers.
Oh my god. Why? Why?
Yes, in the club.
This is all you need.
Eh?
Coffee?
Yes.
Fuck you, Yassine.
Fuck you,
Yassine. Juice, onion. What am I?
Yassine, where are you going?
What? Is that Harry?
Yeah.
No.
This is a banger. He knows music. Anything to say? No, he's an NPC. Okay.
Do you have that much gas inside?
Slaps,
man.
Slaps.
Like, two go out at once. Am I?
I'm not even getting paid to do this. I'm getting fined. Instead, I'm getting fined to make myself look like an idiot.
No, no, I'll take away your fines.
No, he's a doctor, not me and Numpty.
Yeah, Rodney, I'll take your fines.
I don't call him doctor?
No.
Oh, Mr.
Fizzle? This shit.
If you're on a shit,
Charles Butter.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's that?
You weren't here. You should have seen me score a hat-trick. They won't record it. They will say I didn't score a goal, but I scored a hat-trick.
And I can tell it's what you want. You don't want to be alone. You don't want to be alone.
Last
night, my goodness, American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see LA. I really want to.
Hello, look at the bushel. You're impressed with me, with my head down and bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
Yo boys.
3 hours.
Hey, you can't say that. 3 hours.
Wait, 3 hours, wait.
What do you mean? That was cap. 3 hours.
3 hours.
It's 20 past.
I've been here since 3.
Nah, man, you've been
I've been
gym,
running since 2.
You've been in the gym.
Yes, yeah. But still, I was...
3 hours. 3 hours, that's what I'm saying. Nah, but that's kind
of... Yeah, let's get to beating this kid.
That's some side.
So sweet, bro. Hey!
Wait, Sidemen?
Yeah, Sidemen, they use these fancy cameras, you know? They've got all these technical...
We're gonna finally see you lose.
On camera?
On FIFA.
Are they new controllers?
No.
Nah, bro. Yep. We're gonna lose like rock paper scissors and be scammed, bro. Yep.
This is
looking clean, bro.
Jeez.
Look at the drip. Look at the drip.
There is no drip. Look at
this.
Do
you have a shaver?
Huh?
Shit.
Yes.
For the camera.
I got rid of the bump fluff.
For the camera, obviously. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, nothing happened
you
yesterday.
Got rid of, like,
yeah, exactly.
Bump,
just
yeah.
For the camera.
Yeah.
David is Barcelona, Ronnie is Bayern,
yes.
Charlie is Liverpool, and I'm gonna take Man City.
Yes!
Oh, no, you fucking prick. Oh my god, that's cheese, man.
This was to choose who is taking the good controller.
Yes.
Alright, Sam.
He's gonna win.
Yeah.
I bet.
Yeah,
you need, bro.
And I went disappointed.
Oh, I would if I could.
I swear this guy's an NPC, I promise. This guy's an NPC.
Headlights, camera, action.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1.
No! Fucking hell.
That's 1.
2, 3. Win. No!
Oh.
2-1.
That's a rocket.
It's 3 over here. Just do it. That's a good one. Good logo.
Yeah, Charlie. I'm gonna have 12:30 kick.
Bro, Rodney's hiding right now. Like, Rodney's trying his best.
You can see the smoke coming out of his ears. Look at that.
He's trying his best to resist right now. Bro.
Let's go.
Oh, David.
Look at that. Even I missed that.
David.
Pass,
Rodney. Rodney, this is you right now.
And in my defense, I can say.
He
saved so many times.
I heard he's got a girlfriend as well.
In my defense.
Do you know much about the education society?
No, not really, mate. I just
we're playing now.
You can't sleep on a cheater. Never.
Cheater?
Yeah, you can't.
He cheated again?
He cheated.
How did you cheat?
Very much
who?
So.
Who cheated?
You.
Me?
Why?
Bro, that's two goals at the end.
You see what that referee was doing? Daylight robbery.
Nah.
I heard they're gonna get
caught. No, actually, he was
going to.
Should we check the replay?
Charlie, what do you have to say after your match? You won.
I mean, if David wins and he's won the whole tournament, so everyone's got to do us a huge favour and fucking slap him up, you know?
So the main thing, Rodney, all the hopes are in you.
Let's go.
Jesus.
Last 2 minutes.
Oh, no way. Oh, my Jesus.
Any words? Still nothing?
Fair play. No comment. No comment.
2-1. Fair play.
What do you want to say? This is ripped. It's fresh air, bro.
He went out to get some fresh.
Where is he?
Rodney.
Rick. We're living in. This is COVID football, basically. Playing with COVID football.
No fucking tracer, bro.
You better shit.
Bro, look at this. What is going on there?
But look, that keeper, bro. You see?
Allison. You see?
Look.
But what's he doing in the goal?
We can save the first one.
But what's he doing? Oh, he's just chilling in the goal, like drinking tea or some shit. Like, what?
Look,
what is this shit, bro? Bro, you. Yeah.
Oh, yes!
Yes! I'm away. I need to win this game.
Bro, no way. Did you, bro? Thank you for playing with me.
That's a tough loss, but yeah. At least I'm not bummed.
Exactly. What's happening, bro?
Wait, what are you saying? FIFA's rigged. What do you mean rigged?
Ken actually came second.
Wait, what's the league table?
I'm third.
No,
because... Yes, wait.
I'm third.
Wait, listen.
Yeah. Because I lost.
Yeah. I lost to both David and Kev, so yeah.
So, 3 points. Ronnie's rock bottom.
That's another fine, surely.
That's a fine.
Oh, Barcelona, Man City.
Me and you. But we can't play anymore. This is second half of the season. Second half of the season.
I'm gonna beat David next time.
Because
Justin Bieber.
Exactly, Justin Bieber. Never say never. 3 points each. What are you gonna lose against me? Simple as. And then I'm back in contention.
Oh, should I ask, bro? Continue career, Barca,
Oh, sweet, bro.